been 50 years since the Immaculate Reception. Only on 4, I had a lengthy conversation with Franco Harris, the Hall of Famer, asking him to share with me some of the lesser-known stories surrounding that famous play. And he did. He shared one story with me about his mother, who saw the play unfold at her home in New Jersey.
She knew something was wrong. So she went and got one of her Italian albums and put one of her Italian albums on. And to this day, you know, like my brothers and sisters verify this, you know, really say that, yes, this happened, that this is, you know, this is what was going on. They said that during the Immaculate Reception, Ave Maria was playing.
Wow.
On the album. And that's what it did. And then they go running, Mom, Steelers won, Franco. And she looked at him and said, I know.
Mother always knows best. By the way, the Steelers will recognize Franco and the Immaculate Reception on Christmas Eve when they host the Las Vegas Raiders at Acrisure Stadium. And that will happen 50 years and one day since the Immaculate Reception.